2 years ago, young Dawson contacted us and was looking for help making a hand for her daughter. She had heard about it on the internet and was looking for people that had 3D printers. So she contacted us. We had 3D printers. It sounded like an amazing project, so we started meeting with her and working with her.
So every time she gets noticed or recognized because of her hand, it helps other people.